Hello viewers, listeners, my dear students, I Bhatt Rafi, lecturer in zoology subject. Welcome to my YouTube channel Bhatt Rafi's lectures. You can subscribe. Today's my topic is enzymes, properties of enzymes and functions of enzymes. So dear students, let us start the topic, let us begin the topic, enzymes. The word enzymes is derived from the Greek word means in, E-N, in. In means in, I-N. Enzyme, Z-Y-M-E, enzyme, means leaven. The enzyme was first coined by Kohani 1878, previously called ferments. The branch of biology which deals with the study of enzymes is called enzymology. In a branch of biology which deals with study composition and function of the enzymes is known as enzymology. And the specialist in enzymes is called enzymologist. If you define the enzyme, first, enzyme are the proteinous substance. Enzymes are the proteinous substances, also called biocatalysts, which initiate or excite many chemical reactions, which initiate or accelerate many chemical reactions. Many chemical reactions and are synthesized in the living cells and are synthesized in the living cells. In it, enzymes are the proteinous substances, also called biocatalysts, which initiate or accelerate many chemical reactions and are synthesized in the living cells. Most of the enzymes are proteinous. Nearly all the enzymes are proteinous, but all the proteins are not enzymes. All proteins are not enzymes. For example, enzymes are proteinous. For example, enzymes involved in digestion and metabolism, proteinase, trypsin, lipase, and organic catalysts, which accelerate attraction within a cell. In enzymes or biocatalysts, which initiate or accelerate many chemical reactions without themselves undergoing an apparent change during the course of action. The kind of protein which enhances the efficiency of biochemical reactions. Enzymes are the kind of proteins which increases the efficiency of the biochemical reactions. Which enhances the absence. The enzymes are organic compounds, mostly proteins, produced by the living cells. To speed up the spontaneous biochemical reactions in and outside the cell in living organisms. The process of speeding up chemical reaction is called catalysis. Catalyst speed of the chemical reactions. And the substances that speed up the reaction are termed as catalytic compounds or catalysts, as the enzymes are secreted by living cells and they speed up chemical reactions. They are known as biocatalysts. The reactants in an enzyme catalyzed reactions are called the enzymal substrates. And the substance produced in the reaction is termed as the products. Enzymes are mainly functional inside the living cells, as found taken. They can be extracted from the cells and made to catalyze reactions outside the living cells. In nature, some enzymes are secreted by the living cells and made to perform extracellular catalysis. Digestive system belong to this category. Several enzymes of the medical and chemical importance are now available in the market. In the medical importance of the enzymes, they are available in the market. You know that, for example, the Rinet tablet uses from Rinet or the co-op starch. For coagulation of milk, protein season during the preparation of cheese, then we convert cheese into milk. Other milling products in enzymes functional outside the living cells are called exoenzyme. For example, enzymes present in digestion juices, lysoenzyme of pears, enzyme functional inside living cells are known as endoenzyme. In enzymes found inside the living cells is called endoenzyme. And, for example, enzymes of Krebs cycle inside the mitochondria, enzymes of glycolysis inside the cytoplasm. If you go for sources of enzymes, the enzymes are obtained from microorganisms. We get enzymes from the microorganisms such as bacteria of the genus Bacillus and fungus Aspergillus. To engineer their production genetically, that is by introducing into microorganism genes from higher organism coding for desired enzymes. If you go for the properties of the enzymes, and the second component of the topic is the properties of the enzymes. Properties of enzymes. First point, have a high molecular weight. Enzymes are complex micromolecules with high molecular weight. And second point is the enzymes do not start reaction However, they help in accelerating it. They help in accelerating it. And third point is, enzymes activity decrease with the increase in temperature. This means that maximum activity of enzyme is shown at temperature ranging 25 degree to 40 degree. 25 degree to 40 degree. At higher temperature, it disintegrates. While at low temperature, its action slows down. And another point is, they catalyze biochemical reactions in a cell. In enzymes, catalyze biochemical reaction in a cell. They help in breakdown of large molecules into smaller molecules or bringing together into two smaller molecules to form a large molecule. And that point is, enzymes affect the rate of biochemical reactions. Enzymes affect the rate of biochemical reactions and not the direction. And that is that they are specific in action. The enzymes are specific in action. And the point is, the enzymes, if you go for colloidal form, colloidal nature, they are hydrophilic and form a hydrosol in free state. In a colloidal nature means they have the hydrophilic and form hydrosol and form hydrosol. Another point of enzymes is the enzymes, the velocity of enzymes increase with increase in substrate concentration and then ultimately reaches maximum velocity. Another property of the enzyme is they show maximum activity at an optimal pH of 6 to 8. In an optimal pH of 60 to 8, this means that the enzymes have the pH. If you go for pH value of the enzymes, they have 6 to 8 of the pH. Another point is the destruction of poison. The enzymes are destroyed by poisons such as cyanide. Iodoacetic acids. Cyanide poisoning is due to destruction of the respiratory cytochrome enzyme by the cyanide. And that is the chemical nature. The enzymes are generally complex macromolecules of the globular proteins. Many have additional non-protein, inorganic or organic substances associated with them for their activity. And the property of the enzyme is in a this chemical form, change in form. The enzymes combine temporarily with the substrate molecules but are not consumed or changed permanently in the reactions. They catalyze neither their presence, quality of the nature and quality of the end product of the reaction. Enzymes control reactions are reversible. Enzymes all have heat sensitive. Now we go for this functions in the importance of enzymes. Functions of enzymes. What is its function? What is its importance of enzymes? Biological importance. All know that in manufactured beer and wine, in manufacture of beer or wine, in manufacture of bean or wine, by fermentation of carbohydrates, in manufacture of seed syrup, from the corn starch, in the production of cheese, by coagulation of milk, and the use is the function is the enzyme will digest food in elementary canal of animals, which will store without the animals. Another use is enzymes are essential for respiration, blood clotting, muscle contraction, and neurotransmission. Medical treatment. Enzyme strep to chemase is used in drinking blood. Enzyme strip chemase is used in dissolving blood clots formed inside the blood vessels. If we go for medical diagnosis, ELISA, enzyme liquid aminosorbent acid, in ELISA is the abbreviation stands for enzyme liquid aminosorbent acid, is used for detecting disease such as AIDS. AIDS means immunodeficiency syndrome, which is the sexually transmitted disease. And that is detergents for washing clothes containing proteinase enzyme. In a detergent for the washing clothes containing proteinase enzymes. And that point is the enzymes xamase. Obtained from the yeast is used in making alcoholic beverages by fermentation of sugary substances. And their function is various enzymes work together cleaning of hides. In enzymes, protease is used for cleaning of hides. Hides, H-I-D-S. Cleaning of hides and softening of meat. Berry food. Enzymes trypsin is added. It is added to predigest berry food partly. And another alcoholic drink is enzyme xamase obtained from yeast is used in the making alcoholic beverages by fermentation of sugary substances. You all know genetic engineering. Genetic engineering means that enzymes such as endonucleases, ligases, etc. are used in genetic engineering. So, dear students, this was the topic: enzymes, properties of enzymes, functions of enzymes. Now, second video, we will go for the topic enzymes, nomenclature of enzymes, action of mode of action of enzymes, and other activity of the enzyme. So, rest is okay. Thank you all.